and they're going to keep taking it to you, so Indiana has to get on it, or this could get really ugly.
Marcus Garrett.
That are in the top 10 offensively and defensively. I see the development of these young players.
And with all these players like Morris and Adebayo and Butler and Tucker missing time.
This is a game you've got to win. They've got three starters out, then you're at 13 and 18 coming in. You've got to have a chance to win this as Udonis Haslem knocks down a three.